Brown skin, you know I love your brown skin. Alright, y'all, so I'm back again. I want to do another face mask, y'all, because I'm in dire need for it. Check out these blemishes, y'all. I got the light up high so y'all can see. This is no joke. I am a real person. But no, for real though, you guys, I'm going to do another facial because I absolutely love facial. I love how it makes my skin feel. And I also want to treat these acne spots, y'all. I normally don't have acne, but I don't know, it's something in the air. I guess it's the coronavirus because, y'all, I got too many blemishes. Like last week, I had so many bones pop up on my face at one time. I was just like, am I a teenager again? Really. So, y'all, I came up with this quick facial mask at home. It's something that you use with your everyday life, with your cooking, or you may just have sitting on your seasonal shelf or in your refrigerator. So, I'm going to make me a tightening face mask, also for my and glowing skin, and also treat my acne. And I'm using 4 different products. So, the product that I'm going to use is Grounded Turmeric. This is the anti-inflammatory ingredient, and it also have great ingredients for blemishes. I also have my go-to honey, 100%. I'm gonna have just plain yogurt, y'all, that I bought from Walmart, just plain yogurt. And lastly is coconut milk, you guys. And pretty much I'm gonna be making this mask on my face. And it's gonna tighten, it's gonna glow, and it's gonna treat my acne, and it's gonna have my skin feeling so, so, so. So you guys, stay tuned, you wanna see more.
Mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that's with you. I don't gotta talk about it, baby, you can see it. But if you won't, I'll be happy to repeat it. My name is Carrie. I'm so very fly. Oh my, it's a little bit scary. Boys wanna marry. Looking at my dad.
So now that it is ready to go, this is gonna be my face mask. I stirred it really well. So now I'm going to apply it to my dry face, and then I'm going to use my steam layer to penetrate in my pores.
Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. My walk, my talk, the way I trip. It's not my fault, so please don't trip. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful.
Okay, you guys, I finished applying my mask. I'm going to sit and let it dry for about 20 minutes. And while I do so, No, seriously though, I want to explain each ingredient to you guys and the benefits that it has. My first ingredient is the ground turmeric. I hope that I'm pronouncing that right. But this is an anti-inflammatory for acne and scars. So it basically calms down that. And also I put soothing aids in that mask with the honey and the coconut milk and the yogurt. It smooths the skin out and smooths irritation. And lastly, the flour is to create this paste on my face. And all 4 ingredients are active. And also the turmeric brightens and tightens up your skin. So it will brighten up my scars and also tighten my skin and also calm down the inflammation from acne. And so it has so many benefits. And then like I said, the yogurt and the honey, it soothes it. So this is what the mask look like. But this is what the mask look like. And once it's dry, I'm gonna use my steamer to open it up and wipe it off. I am ready to take this mask off. As you see, that it has dried up on my face, and I feel like it's done the job. So now I'm going to my steam room to come on, and I'm going to steam it. But you definitely feel that it's a mask because it's tightening up my skin, so I know that it's doing its job. So yeah, I'll definitely continue
stay tuned with the little notification bell, and definitely follow us on Facebook and Instagram with all the beauty tips. So that's what the sting gonna do. It's gonna definitely get some of the dead skin off me too. Even though I just did a dry facial. I'm gonna get some of the dead skin off. Put that pet dry. And the last thing I'll be using is my moisturizer. My all go-to, and I've actually got the sweet almond oil. Don't need much because I'm getting ready to go to bed. Oh, I got a little too much. I'm done for evening out all year round. And I definitely have my skin glowing. So I'm really just sizzling my pores off, keeping the moisturized from when I dry it up with the mask. And can continue to have my skin glow. So like I said, I'm continuing this on all week. Quick little mask to lighten up my blemishes, because one time this is not going to do it, you guys. I don't want nobody thinking that it's a miracle worker, but it is. So you guys, you gotta trust the process and definitely try it. You know, if you suffer from acne and blemishes and you want to just lighten and tighten your skin up and definitely deflame your acne, try the turmeric mask. And you guys, comment below, tell me what you think. Definitely like, comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Put that notification bell so you can get notifications for the new video. And you guys stay tuned for the next one.